with that originality. Only we come 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 with that originality. Only we. How many rappers must burn before they learn not to fuck with originality? You wait your turn. The blind mics here to save the day. You know, over hip hop. Hooray is what you say when you watch a nigga drip drop right down the drain. They wallow in the pain and sorrow. Niggas talking shit like they won't live to see tomorrow. Your shit is hollow. I can see right through. So don't you dare perpetrate with your bitch ass crew. That's right, Duke. I'm talking to you. So don't look nervous. Don't try grabbing up my hand and giving up the lip service. Must have a purpose when I'm ripping up mics. The crowd is hyped. I got to give my fucking all tonight. So now you know I step in with the skills of a pro. Mad verbal flow. Must be that nigga named Shadow from the BM Click. Staying thick like Chinese fighting flicks. I'm keeping fit from a pad and a Vic. And brothers feeling it. I'm getting paid from my blacks. Cause I'm feeling rap. Just like the spine in my back. If you wanna react, then let me know that we're large where you can. Because I know the crowd is in charge. You pay the fee to see your MC speaking publicly. But many fuck up what should be coming naturally. But never we. We stay in top 10. The mics are meant to fizz. From here to 2010. Yeah.
Only we. Come with that originality. 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 Only we. Come with that originality.
Now everybody and their mother wanna be your rap star. But all that biggity, 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 my ear shit won't take you that far. You bitch ass, I see right through your bubblegum rap back. In fact, Jack, your own clique and your moms wouldn't back that. Shit that you be talking like you always puff L's. And now you been rocking the mics since LL did rock the bells. Well, faking no moves, don't get no points in this game. We're coming original style, blowing niggas out they mainframe. So maintain, niggas always scared to try a new thing. You roll with 80 niggas and you front like you be Wu-Tang. You why the fuck? Niggas don't suck just to make a buck, but now you're stuck. I saw your show, shut the fuck up, mad shit. Be coming on wax with no weight. You're fake, man, niggas avoiding your release date. So you be busting shots and bugging. You're going on tour and you be hanging out with Shadow's cousin. Well, check this, we about to kick it on some lava shit. So bob your heads and tap your feet, cause we legitimate. Blind Mike, we representing real niggas. Rappers, grab your mics and let them gangster niggas grab their triggers. So bring the shit and come correct and check. I dissect and inject and earn mad respect. So big up to all the groups and eggs with their own. Yo, keep it real and bring it on till I'm gone.
Only we come with that originality. 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 Only we.
Now what the fuck? I'm tired of all the buck and niggas talking shit. And never ever loaded clips and running off their lips. But loose lips sink ships and now their boat is sunk. We keep the rhythm in your truck and making Jeeps jump. It's how we earn mad pay to see the crowd sway. We'll make my year every fucking day. I lay low and stay tight through any fucking weather. One love, that's metaphys, we keeping shit together. And clever is how we stay above the choppy water. We slaughter and kill your crew in any fucking order. So 5-6, reach into your bag of fucking tricks. And come quick and slap them back like they was Mexiplex. You hear? Just what the niggas say is always true. Keep the flavor, send them niggas back to Timbuktu.
Yeah, cause everybody and their mothers, fathers and their brothers, wanna be large and get their pictures on the cover of the source. Now who be the boss? It's me, of course. Niggas get signed and written off as a tax loss. You wanna be, you're never gonna be. So take a backseat to the original style MC. So light it up and bring it back to the BMs. Memphis style, collecting mad ass per DMs. And getting all up in that ass like swimwear. I've been there in 96, it's blind mice, we in there. Yeah.